been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat. And a header!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Great header, made it look easy.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their team. And Messi! Oh, what a goal! What a goal! Well, this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition. When a player of his calibre can open up the scoring with a brilliantly classy finish, it could be a very long match for that defence to prevent it happening again.
Oh, my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plump.
To put this exactly where he wants. He'll always back himself. Messi! Oh, that's brilliant! A finish right to the top draw! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Oh, what a hit, Peter. You just can't do anything about that. That's genius.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Messi has a pop! No mistake! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the striker and clear composure from the placement.
Messi.
So calm under pressure.
Messi demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just cleared enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top play.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Rafa Silva, he does have an assist to his name.
There's a long ball.
He's picked him out. Well, that is asking for trouble. Shapes to shoot! Goal! Barcelona! And they get themselves in front!
Barcelona are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, what a goal! What a goal!
Well, I'm happy to admit that I didn't really see that coming, but I'm very glad it did, and you can only eulogise about such excellence. The finish was imperious, the player immense.
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
And while they would be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, that's quite incredible!
And you know, this could well prove to be a pivotal moment in the match too. One of the star names scoring an absolute cracker to change the complexion of this second half, in front once more and with momentum.
Now, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Chance!
And no, he couldn't find the finish. Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Messi. He's in, surely. And the finish. What a wonderful goal. And right at the death. That surely must be the winner.
And talking about rising to the occasion, the supporters have gone absolutely delirious here. And the way this game was shaping, it needed one of the big names just to deliver something, anything, and the timing couldn't be better.
His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough.
The side been able to force a breakthrough here. Well, that's where he wants it.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Ronaldo brings the ball forward. Shapes to shoot! Goal! Barcelona!
Really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Please, the fans, I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Barcelona leading 1-0 at the break. We're already back on the way here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Gets it back. Ronaldo goes on a charge down the left. He's had a go! He scored! A two goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.